Let's get right to it. You have a new love. Well, I don't know if it's a new love. You have a love.
Yeah, I guess you could almost say like the first one, right?
Let's officially reveal who this mystery woman is.
This mystery woman, let's see her. Chop chop.
Artie has the pet name.
All right, guys. This is my girl.
Pilot Pete finally found his forever co-pilot with Kelley Flanagan. And the two couldn't be happier. This is your Bachelor Brief. So yes, we all know that Peter had a very dramatic time on his stint of The Bachelor. Honestly, looking back, his season might have really been the most dramatic yet. And no pun intended, Chris Harrison. So let's rewind a bit. After he got down on one knee and proposed to Hannah Ann Sluss, he then ended it and started a relationship with his runner-up, Madison Pruitt. But Peter also called it quits with that one and ended up with yet another one of his Bachelor contestants. Whew, okay, that was a mouthful, but it looks like Kelley and Peter are actually in it for the long haul, unlike the last ones. The pair, who made their romance official back in May, gave Chris Harrison an update on their relationship during the season premiere of The Bachelor, the greatest seasons ever.
You know, post-show, honestly, I'm doing really good. I'm extremely happy. It feels so good to be able to say that. And yeah, just very hopeful for the future.
I mean, let's get right to it. You have a new love. Well, I don't know if it's a new love. You have a love.
Yeah, I guess you could almost say like the first one, right?
Let's officially reveal who this mystery woman is.
This mystery woman, let's see her. Chop chop.
Artie has the pet name.
All right, guys.
This is my girl.
And thanks to Chris, he asked the questions we needed to know. Like, why did Peter send her home in the first place? As fans recall, Kelley got the boot right before hometown dates.
Hey, I'm curious, Kelley, did you ever ask Peter, hey, why'd you get rid of me in the first place, man?
Do you have to go there?
Chris, you saw me on the show. Sometimes I would get a little bit awkward, and I struggled with being able to open up and, you know, moving a little bit slower. And I could see he was frustrated with me in a lot of ways, and he had every right to be. Right before I got sent home, I was telling him how upset I was because I got my white sneakers dirty. And now we laugh about it because he's like, Kelley, you're supposed to be telling me how you feel about me. And all you're saying is how you're upset that your sneakers are dirty.
That's all water under the bridge.
Okay. That honestly makes a lot of sense. We already figured as much. But what's next for the two?
What now? Well, so Kelley's moving into my parents' house. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. We are just, you know, really excited for the future. When this whole thing finally ends, we've talked about, we both have dreams. We'd love to live in New York City for a little bit and get that experience. So hopefully, fingers crossed, that's in our future. And just enjoy each other. And it's been great.
But all of that can't happen without Peter's mom's approval. We all remember how she reacted to Madison after she basically gave him an ultimatum about fantasy suites. But thankfully for Kelley, Barb gave her full approval with a chance and all.
Well, I think the most important question on the mind of Bachelor Nation is what Barb thinks of this. Is she there?
Barb is definitely here. You want to come on in?
Give me a K, give me an E, an L, L-E-Y. What do you get?
Kelley! Well, I think we just got our answer.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. I love her. I love her so much. We get along so great. And it's like, you know, the daughter that I've always wanted.
Well, honestly, I'm just happy that Barb's happy. I thought I was going to have to move out of the neighborhood.
Yeah, Barb's
you
happy.
You can stay. You can stay. We're giving Kelley the key.
I told him she's moving in, so.
Honestly, with Barb's approval, anything is possible for these two. And maybe we'll see an engagement in the near future.